Hi guys, JMLS Cake here, and I'm starting a new Let's Play of this game. I played this a lot when I was a younger kid, and I just saw Deathly Hallows, so I thought it was a good time to start it. So first, I think we talked to Dobby.
There is grave danger at Hogwarts.
That's what
you telling me, Dobby.
Oh, now beat yourself up. All right, get my stuff so I can go damn. Pick that magic. I don't think it matters in the end. All right, let's go. Let's go to this game before someone spots us! I wonder if I can... Aha! I don't have to talk to them. There's probably something over here too. Oh.
It's wonderful!
Oh, Mom figured out. Oh. Aha, we flew your flying car. And now we have to go in here. And now, since we ate dinner and it's nighttime for some reason. Makes no sense. And let's steal some stuff from them. I always feel so bad in this game, stealing people's stuff. Good night, Ari. See you in the morning. Wait, I'm just gonna come into your room and steal some stuff. And that is what you call fight. There's blobs. Thank you. Look at that nice painting. Those are incredible paintings. Now I'll steal some more stuff. This is kind of awkward. It's my future wife's room. Friend George's room. Steal some stuff. And now let's go. Right now, I think there's a ghoul up there. And some more stuff. Change. That's great for you. Got some more stuff. And it's gonna be nighttime. Now it's daytime again. Good stuff happens fast in this game. I might fight something, just to show you what a fight is. Alright, let's get started. I'm pretty sure this will hurt them. Ow. I got hurt by a household. A magical household object. Evil household object. I win. Hey, I gained a level. No, not again. Oh, it's just one of those. Say if I leveled up again. Oh yeah, denoming the garden. Grab. 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 Oh. Grab. Am I beating Ron? Oh. Must be because I'm better than Ron. No. Oh, I'm tied. I forget how to bend down. I'm not sure how to bend down. Like Ron's doing. I used to be pro at this, but I do not know what to do. Yeah. What do you do? I can throw it super fast because I'm just touching buttons because it's an emulator, but I do not know how to bend down like Ron does. Oops. And Ron won. Oh, cool. Now I can use a different spell. Alright guys, that was my first episode.